I'm D-Food Adventurous. I am here with the owner and the man who's behind the carver and all of the good food that's over here. His name is Anthony. Anthony, say what's up.
What's up?
All right, man. I want to ask you a couple of questions about Meacham Del.
I don't know if you guys know what's going on here, what I'm going through. Meacham Avenue, Delhi. Strikes again. Oh my goodness. I'll be right back.
So you hear? And the Godfather, right?
That's just the town.
And what about the Godfather, man? That's straight Italian.
Well, you can't beat
him. Woo!
Can't beat
him. Woo! I'm D-Food Adventurous. Guess where I'm at? I'm at Meacham Deli. Yeah, that's Meacham Deli. I just went in there to visit, you know. No food review or nothing like that. But I ordered me a Godfather. I have to show you what this Godfather looks like. My son. Check this out.
Look at this. Oh my God. Look at this sandwich. This is incredible. I have to sit it down so the meat don't fall out the back. The mozzarella. Hold on. Let's see what's going on in this sandwich. Mozzarella. All kind of meats, roasted red peppers. The vinaigrette dressing, extra onions for me. This here is a beautiful thing, and I'm about to give it a bite. Whew. Okay, I'm back, and it's time to try the Meacham Avenue Godfather. The Meacham Avenue Deli Godfather sandwich. Godfather. Here we go. I'm trying not to make like a big mess over here, you know? Here we go. Let's try it. Give it a shot. Like I said, it's not a food review. Not quite like the last one we did, but I just want you guys to bear witness. Bear witness to the best of the best. Here we go. Oh, that mozzarella. The mozzarella is crazy. It's so fresh, it melts in your mouth. Yeah? I'm gonna go in on it again. Oh gosh. I don't even know where to go in. We stuck this back here. Okay, I'm gonna go right here. This is the Godfather. I must have been hell of a hungry to finish half the sandwich. Meacham Deli. The floodgates have opened. So pay attention and get down here. Get yourself a sandwich at 373 Meacham Avenue in Elmont. Yep. Peace, love, and air grease. I'm D-Food Adventurous.